Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I love your faces. Maybe that seems like I'm kissing your boots. Maybe I am. Maybe that's my whole point, but I swear it's not. I have updated my Patreon page, my Patreon campaign, and I want you guys to know about it. I have started it, and this is very unprofessional. I am not ready. I have started my Patreon page about 1 year ago, more than 1 year ago, on November the 17th of 2014. I'll be honest with you, I never took Patreon too seriously. I guess that's not really how you should run a Patreon campaign. So I made a few updates on it. And why now? Why especially now? Because I have set the objective in 2016 of moving out of my parents' house, and YouTube all by itself will not allow me that. So your help will be precious if I ever get it. For the ones that don't know, Patreon as a concept is a website where you can go and create your own campaign for your own personal project and ask for help from people to crowdfund your project. It can be monthly, it can be yearly. Does that word exist? It can be daily. In my case, it's monthly. I hate to do this. I feel like I'm begging for help. I feel like I'm begging for your money and I'm trying to get to your own pockets. I hate to do that. I wish YouTube would provide me and other YouTube creators that take this very seriously a way of living off our work and our videos. But currently, believe it or not, with almost 50k subscribers, I currently cannot make a living just out of this. So this is my updated Patreon page, and as you can see on the right, there are new rewards that will reward people that donate a certain amount. You can just straightforward donate just $1, that's all already appreciated. Then the next level will be $5. If you do that, the reward will be able to watch my Patreon feed. And what exactly do I post on my Patreon feed? Daily or weekly discussions or personal thoughts that I will never post on any other outlet such as Twitter or Facebook. And most importantly, secret videos. What exactly do I mean with that? It's just small clips that will eventually show up on YouTube, on the full series that I post videos with. But they are just small clips, funny clips, highlights that I will put specifically and only on Patreon first, and then eventually, I don't know, 2, 3, 4 days after, they will show up on YouTube. Then the next reward is set at $10, and this is more of a funny thing, a funny joke, a funny entertaining thing that I can do with you guys that decide to support me at this rate, more than, you know, being able to get great access to something other than what people already have on YouTube. Send me a phrase of max of 200 characters, and I will read that either on your language, either in English, whatever language that is. I will try to read it, and then I'll post that small clip on Twitter, Facebook, and Patreon. On the $20 mark for this reward on Patreon, I will give you the badass badge. Basically, what that means is I will put a thankful note on every single of my video from that point on. When you donate, I will put your name there. On the $50 mark, I will, in one of my live streams, I stream from Wednesday to Friday, we will spend about 30 minutes talking, me and you, about stuff, random stuff, either on Skype, TS, TeamSpeak, or Discord. You are not forced to comply with. If you want to donate this amount, and if you're not really comfortable with doing that live, you're not forced to do it. You can just choose not to do it. And all the rewards that come behind these amounts will be given to you already. So if you donate, for instance, $50, you can always choose the $10 reward. It's up to you. On the $100 mark, I will let you pick the next topic for my vlog, for my next vlog video. You're able to choose any random topic at all, and you will send it to me, and I will speak about it on the next vlog, and I will most likely put your name in the description saying that it was suggested by you on Patreon. On the $200 mark, ladies and gentlemen, as you can read over there, I'll do whatever the hell you want. As long as it is not illegal, I will most likely do it. I will record myself jumping from my window. I will put dirt in my mouth. God damn it, what a sellout. I have life objectives. I have things that I want to achieve in my life, and currently YouTube is not allowing me to do that. So, reaching these goals, the first goal that I have set is at $500. That would allow me to move out of my home and not being worried about finances and not being worried about the next day I might have to go back to my parents' house, which would absolutely destroy me and my motivation or encouragement. It will be a fail in the eyes of my parents. It will be a fail in my mind. And it would be pretty hard to recover from that. But this is the current situation. You guys are not forced to contribute. You guys are not forced to donate if you don't have the money. Please, for God's sake, I am not forcing you to donate if you can't. This is just a call for help, a call for your generosity if you are able to donate. Again, I will never force you to donate or to give me money in order to watch my videos. That will never ever happen. Thank you so much, guys, once again for watching. Thank you so much if you ever even consider becoming a patron on Patreon. I will leave all the links you need in the description if you ever decide to contribute. And as always, I will see you on the next one. Bye bye. I love making videos, and very fortunately, I can no longer do it without your help. If you would be so kind as to click on the link currently on the screen and contribute with just even $1 on Patreon, that would already make a difference. Thank you.